All right, let's have a discussion here about the ZOHD drift. This is the truth for me for this setup. I mean, I know other people may be having different experiences, whatever not, with this particular plane, but this is true to me from my experience flying this plane. As you can see, well, you might not can see, the plane still got moisture on it. I just came back from flying it this morning. I've been going out, you know, right at dawn to try to beat the wind and all that good stuff. And, you know, today was a extremely low wind day. 2 miles per hour wind with a 4 mile per hour gust. So, been trying different things. You know, the biggest issue I've been having out this plane is the wind. The wind has been just bogging this plane down. I'm talking about all the way down to, at some points during flight, almost, I've seen 7-8 miles per hour, which the plane doesn't stall. It's handling it well. It just, it's so freaking slow. So what I did here on the back, I went ahead and changed out the motor, thinking that, okay, maybe give it a little bit more push. It'll do a little bit better. You guys can barely can see that, but that is a 1408 2400 kV motor swinging the 505 prop. That made a difference. And of course, you guys know I'm using 3S on this setup, but just changing the prop out did give the drift a little bit more to fight the wind. You know, and it helped push through big time. I have to say for sure that was a instant difference, but still, with this plane, you know, going out, of course, riding with the wind, going out to where I flew, and I'll put the video at the end of this here, but, you know, the plane got up to like 35 miles per hour, you know, it was rolling good, steady, but what I noticed, though, is that the drift nose still wanted to point it along with the wind, so instead of the plane flying straight the whole entire time, it was flying sideways just like this. Which that's cool. I can live with that. You know what I mean? But this plane acts like a wind compass in the wind. It just does. No matter which way the wind's blowing, no matter which way you are facing, the drift is acting just like that chicken and an arrow that you see on farms, on top of barns and stuff. I mean, literally does. Whichever the way the wind is blowing, that's the way the nose is riding with it, man. And that's, I don't know, man. So what would I have to say for this plane is that it does not fit what I thought the plane could do. And I don't know what it's going to take. I mean, I was hoping the bigger motor and the bigger prop was going to be the trick for it. But I'm down to now just thinking that it's just the wings on it. There's all this extra dihedral, which I knew that was going to be somewhat of a potential issue with it as far as me trying to do what I'm trying to do with it, which what I'm trying to do is, you guys know how I fly. I don't fly in circles above my head. I don't stay inside of one field. I take the planes out, bring them back. You know, that's just what I do. This plane is okay for that in no wind. Any kind of wind is just, this is not the plane for that. Not at all. But, you know, for you guys that's flying in the fields, you know, you staying inside the field, you're flying circles above your head, or you just doing some, you know, stunt flying, whatever. Perfect for it. Perfect plane for that. I mean, it handles great within the tree line, below the tree line, flying within the field or something where the wind ain't just able to come in and tear everything up. It's perfect for that. But if you're trying to do any kind of like missions, range, anything where you're flying above the tree line, and it's wind, it's gonna struggle, man. I mean, it's gonna be fine. It'll make itself out and it'll make itself come back, but it's gonna be a slow ride back, and it's gonna be just wherever way the wind blows. I guess is what they called it, the drift. But that's the truth about the drift. Don't be discouraged by it. You know, if you guys want it, get it. And here's a peek of that 3S pack I made just for this setup. Works out perfect. Peace and love, y'all. Enjoy this video. Let me know what you think.
Ah!